Yeah, baby, I'm back. What's up, guys? It's me, Harry, from where? Harry's Gameplay channel on YouTube. That's right, friends. Please visit my channel. I have an awesome channel. Check it out. Subscribe. Check out the playlist that I have, about 40 different games, over 3,000 video contents that I've done, from shorts, live streams, uploads. Check it out. You're going to like it. Also, if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe and tell your friends about my channel. Recommend my channel. We're number one, guys. We're going to be number one soon. So please subscribe. And I'm going to be playing this for a few hours. Sit back, relax, and enjoy. And let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. All right. So let's go to... Okay, we're gonna go to the arcade. What's up, Unisex? What's up, buddy? Welcome back. Alright, we're gonna go to the arcade, see how big the businesses are doing. I don't have much money, I spend it all. I make the money and I spend it. So I'm not gonna have any money to buy supplies. So I want to see which ones have supplies that I can deliver. Oh, it's not crackle and pop. I just hit my vehicle, my beautiful vehicle. Oh, no. I don't think I spun the wheel yet, have I? No, I don't think. I don't think so. I don't think so, quick throw. Some supplies here from Lily. Lily, what's up, Lily? Come on, girl, get some motivation.
Here to play?
No.
Great place.
I need some snacks. Oh, we're good, Lily. Thank you.
See ya.
Smile. Okay, so let's collect a little bit of cash here. It looks like we got $5,000. Okay, let's go to the control center in the basement of the arcade. Let's register as a MC. Oh, look at the nightclub. He needs 15 more crates to be at 100%. Wow, nice. 15 more crates. We could probably do that while we play right now. Beautiful. We could probably deliver that tonight. Okay, all the businesses have... Look at this. The bunker's paying double, guys, this week. And anything with the bunker, it's a discount of 25%. So if you don't have a bunker, get the bunker this week. They're paying double. Look, it already has $1,071,000. We're going to let that sit. The powder house, $420,000. Oh, my goodness. They're paying double on these two? Look at the Crystal Palace. $446,000. I believe these are paying double also. $287,000. I believe so, yeah. $349,000. Now let's see, if this one says over 300, you're paying double. Nope. Okay, so it's not what I thought, but we got a lot of money there, guys. Okay, so we're going to disband from being an MC. And let's go try to do some deliveries, see what happens. It's going to be multi-vehicles because I'm playing solo. It's going to be kind of difficult, but I'm going to give it my best. First, let's hit the casino. I think I went there earlier. I don't remember, so let me go to it anyway. I don't remember. We're in the neighborhood, so might as well check it out. Yeah, I ain't got no money. I'm not gonna bother with it. Let's see if I came in here earlier or not. I don't remember. Yeah, I don't remember. It comes with the H, guys. I don't remember. It's now available, the spin. Okay, so that car is worth $900,000. One of the friends told me you can find it on Legendary, four-door. It's $900,000 if you want to buy it. I like the drop top. So if I don't win it, I will be buying it soon. Well, I waited for this week's bonuses to just go by. But the bunker, guys, take advantage of it. It's at 25% and all the upgrades for it. It's paying double. You'll make your money back. Okay, come on, guys. Come on. 50 of the car. 50 of the car. 50 of the car. Come on. Let's do this. 50 of the car. Let's go. Come on. Oh, nice. 50. Almost got the car. Nice. I got the 50. What's up, lady?
Take your time. Size isn't everything. No bet is too small at Diamond Casinos.
OK. Okay, nice. So let's put that in the bank. We got a little bit of chump or change. We got about 60,000. Yeah. Yeah, the car would have been awesome, but hey. Yesterday when I spun, the same thing happened. I missed it by one, but I got the 50. So it's looking good. I just gotta, I don't know, put a little bit less. All right, I'm gonna call the lab to see what's going on with it. I like this spot. I always call the lab right here from the casino. I like this location. $266. Nice.
Hello.
Do you need any supplies? Yes, he does. So let's buy them for him.
Okay, we'll need to pay, but I'll see where you can get some things in bulk.
We already tweaked these. Let me spit up the, he has a lot of supplies. So just keep buying them. Keep buying them for him. Okay, let's sign on as a, the MC. Yeah, no t-shirt today, no. Thank you. I need pants.
Okay, tune in, cause I'm about to blow your freaking mind with nothing but an idea. Home delivery. We bike up and throw the candy right in front of our customers' houses. Totally under the radar, crazy convenient. Now, if this works, maybe we could start an app or something.
What are you gonna call it? That's a drop. Drop it like it's hot. There you go. That would be a cool name. Now, when you do these drops, you'll be okay. You don't have to worry about the police or anything. Only the only time you have to worry is when you go to the hippies. The hippies will attack you. So much for peace and love. I don't know. Flower power. Because they're unpredictable doing all that acid. Yo, dude, what's up? Put your signals on. So we gotta do 10 drops. Zigzagging, huh? We're gonna take a little shortcut to here. Thank you. nice. Okay, the other one's not too far away. All the neighbors are all taking this stuff. This is the rich neighborhood. Wait a minute, this is all the way up here. I think I could take a shortcut around here. There's the hippies. Let's see if I can get it from over here so they don't bother me. Oh man, almost. Okay, nice. Nice, so we don't have to mess with the hippies. I'm surprised they're chilling. They did not attack me. Maybe if I would have went in. Yeah. Oh, nice. Nice dodge. Yeah, if I would have gotten off the bike and walked in, they would probably definitely attack me. That's what I said. Let me try to go from the bike at a distance. Now, the lab can make $325. That's the max it can do. If they pay double, that would be $670,000 when they pay double. I did a little earlier because I need monero. I need dinero. I'm broke. I bought a vehicle earlier and I bought supplies for all the businesses, so I bought a vehicle and I customized it too, so modified it, so it looks awesome. I have a nice collection of cars, a lot of supercars, some SUVs, some lowriders. I have some armor vehicle, some HSW vehicles. Nice. I unlocked the Ranger vehicle. I'll probably buy that maybe this week sometime. And I want to buy the Tampa. The Tampa is on sale on War Stock. It's at, I think it was at a million something. So it's like about $1 million discount. It's weaponized. I think we'll get it from here. Let's see. Miss? A little bit higher. A little bit higher, more. Come on, we can get it. No, let's get out the bike. Let's get off. Wasting time. There we go. Look at the pretty flowers. All right, let's see what we're gonna head to next. There we are.
What?
So yeah, I'm gonna let all the, I'm just gonna buy supplies for the bunker, and I'm just gonna let it go up as high as possible to the 100%, whatever it can hold. And then we'll try to sell it or deliver it. Probably gonna be rough because it's gonna be a lot of stuff. So I'm just gonna try my best. If it happens, it happens, you know? Sometimes when you have a lot of stock, you'll get more than one vehicle, which is terrible. They should give you the options, like for example, if you're playing solo, they should give you the option to, come on, it's right next to us. You gotta be kidding me, look at this. Let me get off the bike, man. Yeah, they should give you the option when you play solo to deliver it to 25%, 50%, 75%, 100%. It's up to you how much you want to deliver. Okay, so let's find the other. Because if you're playing solo, and you have, let's say, $1 million worth of stock, right? You might get four vehicles. And the time they give you is only 29 minutes. Now, some vehicles, it is possible to be able, if you're playing solo, to deliver all the stock in all four vehicles. But some vehicles, nope. So for example, the snail mail, nope. The sanitation or the garbage truck, nope. Now the other vehicles, you know what happened? Come on, open the door, the freaking, what's your problem, man? So the boats, I've done them. The helicopter, I've done them. The water plane, I've done them. But not the motorcycles, I've done them also. But the snail mail and the sanitation truck, nope, you run out of time. They're too slow. Those vehicles are too slow. Okay, we have two more to do. And then we'll go to one of the businesses. Uno más. Oh man, look at all that. That's pretty here, right? How pretty that looks. Very nice. Even though it's up there, I'm just going to follow the path. Sometimes the reason for the path is because it's a special area that you can't get to if you try to take a shortcut. It tells you exactly where to cross over at. For example, okay. So he's down there. Oh, I'm trying to do a wheelie and jump over it. I failed. I think I was too close. There you go. Wow. Oh, it looks like it's up there. Nope. So we're gonna have to find a way to climb up here in this area. No. The alley's right here. We got water there? No. Past it. Okay, now we gotta leave the area. Let's head to the the nightclub only has 50,000. I was hoping you had more. But that's cool. We'll grab it. We'll take it in there. We could, there's also a, I'm going the wrong way. There's a cachet. A hidden cachet that has 15,000, 20,000. It's also nearby.
Wow! And you made great time on a bike. You were on the Yale, right?
Dude, those gamer girls you met playing Exorbio, have you ever met one in person?
Why is it so hard to find a nice, simple man who loves a nice,
dude,
simple woman?
Come with me to this prop 208
route. Oh, excuse me. You know, I forgot to do something. Let me go back out. I'm going to buy more supplies for the lab.
You're cute. It's just not about that. Look, I'm just... bitch? Who you calling a bitch?
Sup?
I don't let any man call me.
I'll call my buddy in pharmaceuticals. Gonna cost you, but I can get what we need.
No. You need to apologize for the distance. Hello? Oh, no, you didn't hang up on me.
Okay, return the lab and the... So, Mark, come on, buddy. Star, what's up? Serene, what's going on, my friend? You're the bunkers on sale this week.
Hey, boss.
It's paying double. I think it's a 25% discount.
Boss is here.
To purchase any of the upgrades and the bunker itself. I don't know what else, but that's the only thing I know. Okay, so we have the zombie right here. Upstairs, see if you can find him before he's in trouble. It's a freaking VIP. That's who it is. It's in the closet. In the broom closet. How you doing, Star? Everything cool?
Buddy, there you are.
Yeah, he's back there. We're going to have to take him to the rehab or... Johan, what's up, Johan? So we only got 50 here, 50 grand. Popularity is very good. I don't know why he only has 50. Close the safe. Let's pick up the pistola. Let's pick up the pistol, pistola, or the revolver, and revolver. And we're gonna bank this money. We started with $2,000 or $3,000, and I already got $340,000 in 30 minutes. All right, so let's check out the status of the nightclub in reference to the stock. $346, so I need 14 more to be at 100%. So far it has $1,851,500. And the popularity is about 95. Okay, stand up. We're going to retire, and we're going to get this guy that's in the broom closet. We're going to take him home so the popularity of the club could go up to 100. And then we'll continue our mission. Hey, Star, I wish you will remember. If you will remember, you can help me play right now. Okay, let's make a new turn here. Okay, I'll slow down, slow down. Ooh. That bar climbed up quick. Look at that. It went halfway real quick. Gotta slow it down. Slow down, baby. We gotta slow it down. It's nice and slow. We'll get it done before I'm done.
How's our guy? Did he throw up in the back seat yet?
Be quiet, man. Go play with the yo-yo. Okay, we're not gonna mess with the bunker. With the bunker's stock, we're gonna let it rise. But since I'm in the neighborhood, I'm gonna go in and purchase some supplies for it. I'm just gonna keep feeding the supplies. Let's call a vehicle.
You're through to your garage. You need me to bring you a ride?
Auto shop. You know something? Let's get the vehicle we got earlier from the fifth floor. And what was the car name of it? Locos. Not there. Why? Vamos? No, it was. I think it was Toro. Not there. Is it at the arcade? No, at the auto shop. Oh, it is at the auto shop, now that I remember. No, it's not there either. What's going on? What happened to my vehicle? I purchased the vehicle earlier today. Is it at the agency? It's at the agency. It's at the agency.
I'll get there as soon as I can.
Yeah, because I customized it here. That's why. That's why I took it to get the modifications on it. Uh-oh. Hit him run. Call the policía. Llama la policía, rápido. Llama la policía, que se va. Corre. This is the vehicle I got earlier. Somebody brought it in to get modified at the auto shop, and I liked it, I bought it, and I modified it. Beautiful vehicle. That's another vehicle I added to my SUV collection. The number 44 is in honor of my brother, who passed away at the age of 44. Here in my house, in the room that I sleep at now. His heart gave out on him. He had a heart condition, cardiomyopathy. So I dedicated this vehicle to him for number 44. Doble cuatro. His name was Jose Manuel. He was my older, but he was older than I was, than I am, yeah. About a year and a half older. All right, so look, they got 500,000 so far showing it here, but in reality, that's really more. Now, we can sell whatever's in the truck that we just passed. That don't have nothing to do with in stock back here. So we're definitely going to deliver that truck, but what's in stock, we're not. We're going to leave that alone. I want to have a drink here for my friend, Max. What's up, Max? What's up, buddy? Hope you're doing well. Jan, also, Jan Dow. Peace, my friend. Peace and love. All right, we're going to go here and... resupply. Stock, let's see how much they have. They have 1.2 million. And look at the level of the supplies. Do you see that, my friends? And then look at the research and look at stock. Isn't that crazy? So this place probably holds 2 million. Stock level, it's about probably, I would say, 60%. But another 40%, it'll be probably a 2 million, maybe less. But supplies, I just purchased some supplies, so that'll definitely keep feeding the employees, so that way they can... Okay, we're gonna retire. Tori, what's up, Tori? Wow, you got your name all in caps. That means you're screaming. All right, so I think I could still deliver this truck even though I'm not signed on as a boss. Yeah, I could still deliver it. Nice. Yeah, so even though we're not going to deliver the stock, we can deliver this truck. This is 100 grand. Me don't understand. Okay, Tommy, when you type in caps, it means you're screaming. You didn't know that? Now, you could write the first letter like there, capital T, lowercase h, lowercase e, Apache, capital A, lowercase p, lowercase, you know what I'm saying? The first letter could be all right in caps. But when you type them all in caps, it sounds like you're screaming like, the Apache Warrior! Yeah, you're yelling, that's it. But it's okay if you want to keep it the way it is. It's up to you. It's your tag, buddy. Okay, we have the enemy right behind us. He is in close pursuit. Okay, we lost him there for a minute. Yeah, I learned that a long time ago when we used to, in the beginning, when it was people used to chat only. They would tell you, hey, don't type in caps. It sounds like you're yelling. You're yelling at somebody. That was when the internet was first, when they first started, there used to be chat rooms. I don't know if you guys remember. You could go in a chat room and chat with friends or people you don't know. And then if you wanted to chat with somebody on the side, you will create your own chat room and then you will call whoever, Billy or Bobby or Miriam or Joelle or Victoria to come into the room and then you have a little chat. Personal, more personal chat. You can say, oh, can we meet later on today? We can go out to lunch. We can go watch a movie or whatever. Yeah, that's the old days, back in the days. And now there's so many things now that you can use, like those dating apps, which I'm not gonna mention. Here they come again. I'm almost at the delivery spot. Right here. Made it! So that's 100,000 right there. You see, 100,000? Whatever, dude. Okay, nice. Okay. Now, let's get a vehicle.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know.
Let's get the,
It's on the way.
Dominator. GT. Convertible, baby. Convertible. Drop top. Drop top. fix the top if you want to. There we go. It starts raining. Or you can just take it down on a sunny day. Nice. Alright, so we're gonna head to the auto shop. There's some vehicles here that I want to modify. I'm gonna let the businesses accumulate more money. They all have school supplies, so you gotta make more money. More money, more money, more money. Show me the money. Okay, we have two vehicles here for delivery, I mean for modifications. Oh, look at this. I like this. Hey. What is this?
See ya.
A T. How much do you want for this? 2,325,000. I think I have this car. It looks very familiar. It's a shame we can't look up the title, the name. So I'm not gonna modify it because then I can't buy it.
See ya.
So I'm gonna let it sit. And I'm gonna modify this one instead. They want it in black. That's a big change from pink to black. This thing is not in alphabetical order. Doesn't make any sense at all. Black, yeah, it's the first color. Okay, performance, we have upgrade brakes to sports, turbo tuning, engine level 1. Okay, now we're going to do body work. Mud guards, secondary flaps, skirts, secondary track skirts. Secondary track skirts. Primary, probably secondary, yes. Rear bumper, carbon diffuser, and side fins. Rear bumper. Carbon diffuser with side fins. Here we go. No, that's not carbon, that's black. Carbon diffuser with black fins. With side fins, okay. All right, so now we're gonna do the wheels. Anyone sports wheels? The Inferno. Okay, they're gonna go with the pink. I see. All right, so give me a minute, guys. I'll be right back. Hey, baby girl. Nice. Hey, there you go. Very cool. All right, here we go. Oh, happy day. All right, so we're going to confirm this. We're done? Yes. 35,000, confirm. Deliver vehicle. Okay, what is this car called? Centennial Classic. Very loud, it doesn't go anywhere but loud. Very loud. nice. She's happy. Okay, it's a couple of dollars more. Customer's happy. Very good.
Hey.
Now let's go to the salvage yard. Let's call a vehicle.
Hey, how are you doing?
You calling for some wheels? Mm-hmm. I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up.
Let's get the slam custom.
I'll get there as soon as I can.
This is also a low rider. This is Benny's vehicle. See what we're working here with? Register as a boss. Oh boy. Oh boy, 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 boy. Okay, let's do MC. Okay, so let's go for the Lampedari Tiger.
All right, that's a good choice. Yusuf's gonna love it. Here's the plan.
Bypass,
we're heading back
you
to the Maze Bank Arena. Time to disrupt another one of Dugan's halftime shows. This car is in the lineup. And guess what? You know the band that do the music? This is literally their car. They donated it. How sick is that? Yusuf is gonna lose his mind when he hears about it.
We'll sell it for $400,000.
Drive that car out of the arena because of those immobilizers that Maze Bank put on all their show cars. Merryweather has the only thing that can shut those off. It's called a bypass module. So yeah, we gotta get our hands on one of those things.
Too bad I don't know exactly which lockup has it, since they got jammers running to hide their locations. Of course, right? Now, if you take care of those, we're in business.
Okay, so let's get out this vehicle, and we're going to call the helicopter. Let's return this truck to storage. And let's get in the helicopter.
Well, ain't it just a small world?
Let's go get these jammers. So which one is the closest?
Okay, whatever you did, it's working. I got a better idea of where the lockup is, but fuck up the last couple of jammers so I can nail it down.
He says F it up. Let's land it before we end up crashing it. Okay, got it. Nice. from the other side. Thing is so difficult to hit, man. Yo. What's up, Bonfather? Welcome. Oh, they got me. Got a little bit too close, huh?
You're gonna die, bitch!
Wow, everything's burning up. This is where a, yeah, there he is. See him over there? He fell back down. He changed his mind. Are you gonna get up again? Yeah, it looks like he's down. I'm playing on PS5.
Yes, but we got the anti-immobilizer. Bring it back to the yard whenever you get the chance.
First of all, we need a vehicle. They're coming fast. Because I just want to hear your voice. I'm calling you because I need a vehicle, man. I'm just going to have to borrow somebody's car. Can we keep this car and chop it up? No, it pushes it back out.
Later.
VIP pass. Destruct armor.
Private security. They want to make sure they're heavily protected during their little family outing, so they got a bunch of armor shipments coming in for their bodyguards. I say those deliveries never make it. Once you get inside this lockup, we'll figure out where the rest of the shipments are.
Cypress Flats.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around.
I need an armored vehicle.
I'll bring it to you.
You left it inside the lot. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, dude. Left it right next to the business. If I would have been in the business, he would have left it outside. What a knucklehead. It was in time right now. Let's get in this vehicle, we're gonna lose about a minute. Thanks to this knucklehead. This ridiculous.
Play
with me! Back it up! Oh, did I come to the entrance? How am I going to get in now?
Shipments in there somewhere. Okay, you see the rest of the armor shipments? Haha, then let them fucking have it!
don't have much time. What? Oh man! I pushed the wrong freaking button. Wrong freaking button, I gotta do that again. I just leave it the way it is. I didn't fire. I don't know, it was a delay on it or something. It was a really, really terrible delay on it. Finally. We got a minute left. Which one's the closest? This will be it. Yeah, I'm not gonna have enough time. 50 seconds. Thank you guys for doing that. Enough of it. 22 seconds. Not enough time. Okay. That's cool. It's okay. I pushed the wrong freaking button, so I'm cool though. It's going. That's the wrong thing. I'm gonna go here. Hi, Bonfather. Thank you, buddy. Please subscribe. Subscribe. All right, let's see what's next. Thank you for stopping by. Thank you. I appreciate it. Okay, bypass. The VIP pad. They are VIP. VIP. All right, let me use the restroom, then I'll do that one next. Yeah, I stream every day, so stop by. Check out the streams. Thank you. Thank you very much, guys. Thank you. Yep. Okay, so let's get this VIP pass. Then we got to get the panic, the trailer, and then we got to get the panic outfits. Okay. That's going to be a chase.
The Maze Bank has been around for like a million years, so they're constantly renovating the place. Now, there's a bunch of abandoned areas, including a workshop. There's got to be an old VIP pass in there somewhere.
I know this place is abandoned, but don't attract too much attention. Unless you want to meet the Maze Bank security team early.
And jump over the rails.
Penis! Hijo de puta!
You fucking loser! I'm out of fucking bullets. Hang on!
You fucker!
Fucking piece of shit! Die, you fucking asshole! You motherfucker! You fucking piece of shit!
What's good?
Take care.
Take it easy.
Then we gotta get the duffel bag. We gotta get the panic trailer and the panic outfit. Duffel bag up here. Let's do this one first.
Thank you.
Hey, so there's a Suburban nearby that carries a shit ton of LS Panic merch. We'll blend right in at the arena wearing that.
Where's this bag at?
Hey,
where are we hanging out? I'm not paid for it, so the cops are gonna come. You know. Good. Hide behind the car. Stop putting your fists around your knucklehead.
Thank you.
through there. I'm sorry, baby. We gotta get one more duffel bag. That would be the one for the truck, which is all the way at the airport. Well, not the airport, the docks. That one. And that's a very difficult because they chase you all the way down. I want to get the helicopter, it's faster.
To get into the stadium, since it won't look suspicious. Now, luckily, they keep a branded truck in this warehouse. Now, all you gotta do is steal it.
Ah!
this? Just one second. Holy shit, man!
From, I don't know. They just popped up out of nowhere. Do you pick up the key? Thank you. Oh no, I disconnected it already. Oh my goodness. Unbelievable. The parade.
Los Santos PD, direction.
The heck? Oh, there's a little thing. A concrete. back here, bro. Oh, it's up here. You're gonna leave me alone. Okay, so I was still in the wrong spot. I think so. That was it. Same spot, but the thing is that I circles, man. It's in here, Sonny. It's in here. Oh, there you go. Jeez. I was in the area. Come on, give me credit for that. Running just to confirm that it took the truck. So this is ready. me use the restroom real quick, and then we'll do the mission. Try to get that car. Well, my friends, thank you. Let's do this mission. I think the vehicle sells for $400,000. I have almost three. It's going to be $750 total. All right.
Out and ready.
I'd love to be in there with
you. Diet sodas are actually worse for you.
So
well, you're a nobody.
Hi. Husband isn't going to leave
Afghanistan until the president personally grabs him by the neck and chucks him out.
Okay, there should be an elevator that goes up to the private box.
Find some cover. Watch your ass,
you crackhead.
You're gonna die, bitch.
And get him, why? He's behind glass. You guys behind glass or something.
Okay, so we got it disabled.
Good. Is that the one? Red one? I don't remember what color it was. This is a good one. Do they have a mark on it or something? Don't remember. Go that way. Oh, wrong button. Wrong button, man. Talk too much, man.
He's a trip. Anyway,
you got a bomb in the car.
Right fucking now. I'll let him know you're on the way.
fucking cows. Nice. Made it. Thank you for watching, guys. Appreciate it. I'm about to take on. Okay, we're gonna sell it. $3.95. Lost money there. They can't crash because they lose money. They already deducted like $2. Okay, that was nice. $93 and deducted $1,146 for damages. He got a $2 million car. He has the nerve to deduct money when he got a big discount. A $2 million car for $400,000.
Jamal brings me good news. This
pretty,
is what I'm talking about. You know, my friend, if the rest of the American workforce applied itself with the same diligence and disregard for other people's property as you, this country would...
Quiet, man.
Something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. Yeah, I don't have that car yet. It's a Tiguan. It's called a Tiguan. Yeah. It's coming at you. Okay, I got stuff to do.
Let's go to the nightclub. No, first I'm gonna go to the arcade. I can buy some supplies for some of the businesses. I'll play for a little bit longer, guys, if you don't mind. Hope you guys enjoy. This is the Tony's car, Benny's car. This is the Sabre Custom. Sabre Custom. It's a lowrider. A lowrider muscle car. Because his op is still on.
$100,000 to change outfits? Not right now, buddy. You crazy? I go to my closet in the basement and change. You crazy, man. Let's grab some cash from the safe. $729. Well, let's close that. Yeah, first let's change this outfit. Wait a minute, what vehicles do we have down here? Let me see. Ocelots. We got the ocelots down here. We got two of them and a hellfire. Yeah, that's it. Just want to see some numbers here. The bunker ran out of supplies. How much do you have? Oh, I forgot to sign on as a boss. Wow, the nightclub needs only 8 crates, guys. 8 crates. So, I don't think it's going to be $2 million worth. The bunker. Yeah, it's 1.6. Is that probably in 80%, 85% already full? the powder house, 500. I think this is a paying double. 367, 315, 446. Yeah, wow. So that's pretty good right there. It's about, about $5 million altogether. Because we got almost two here, almost two there. That's 400. There's another, I mean, that's 4 million. There's another million between these two right here. And it's three, another million. So over $5 million. Let's say $5.5 million. Nice. We just got to sell it all. I'm just going to let it sit. I am going to go in. Oh, let me sign off. I mean, this band. I'm going to go to the bunker. And we're going to do a delivery. See, the businesses make money while you play. When you stop playing, everything stops. All right, so I think I want to send this vehicle away, and I'm going to get the helicopter because it's faster. I don't push the wrong button. Let's go to the nightclub. Oh, no. Where did I say I was going to go to? Oh, the bunker. I'm just going to deliver the side truck. And that doesn't have to do anything with the main stock. That's separate. And that's paying $100,000. Normally it's $50,000, so. That tells you that it's paying double. And the bunkers are 25% off. Those people that don't have it, to buy it. You make your money back this week if you buy it and you start selling product by the end of Wednesday next week. You may up your money, all your money back, and you have a bunker. And more, you make more if you keep stocking it up. I think I stocked it up three times already. And it got $1.6 million. Three times 75 is $425,000 that you resupply the business with and make $1.6 million. That's awesome. That's like $1.3 million in profit. In the back, we don't need it anymore. There we go. Let's try to outrun the enemy. Here we come. Come on, dude, don't do that already. So they won't be able to hit me from the back. If you zigzag, they can't hit you on the back. They can shoot, but they can't hit you. They'll slam their vehicle into yours, then you lose control, end up crashing. You just zigzag like this. Right on a bumper. The traffic that will messes you up. See how they get in front of you? People jump in front of you, everybody jumps in front of you. And you got me. All the traffic jumps in front of you and they prevent you from doing the zigzag. Gotta go up here. We'll continue. The other vehicle get in front of you, the other mess you up, look at that. They got me again. Quickly, get in. Now the cops are involved. Wonderful. We got 10 minutes to do this delivery. Now the cops are involved, so that's terrible. Let me pick something out real fast. Well, go after the guys that were shooting at me. Don't go after me. I wasn't doing anything. I was just driving. Yeah, I'm gonna go to the sewers because they'll keep chasing me, and before you know it, I'll run out of time, and I'm gonna lose this delivery. So I'm just gonna go to the sewers until they go away. Now the enemy stopped chasing me now. So you have all these NPCs that keep hitting my truck. It's like they're helping the law. I'll lose him before that. Don't, there he comes. There's another one. Got 5.5 minutes left. Like the drop spot is not too far away, so that was cool. Yeah, we got plenty of time. Yeah, you see? Ammunition right there. There it is. $100,000.
Hey, babe. What happened?
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll bring it by. Nice. Cindy, what's up?
Hey, boss.
What's up?
Hey, boss.
Don't give me no VIP. No VIP, no VIP, no. Hey, Lester. Well, in the loading zone. Very loading bay. Nice. I don't have to take anyone home. Or to the doctors. Or to rehab. Oh, dump them in the river. Drown them in the water. Okay, we have 100,000 here. We're gonna grab that. Popularity is almost at 100%, which is great. Close the safe. Okay, let's take a peek at the stock at the in the stock at the nightclub. We need 7 crates. 7 more crates. It'll be at a 360 total stock. Nice. Okay, let's sign off as CEO. We're gonna retire. And then we're gonna get this guy from the loading dock and send him on his way. All right, buddy, your time has come. Go home, you're the weakest link. Okay, so, nice. We're going to put that money in the bank. Nice. Okay, let's get out of here.
Extra men are helping out a lot, boss.
Bye, buddy. Later. Later, Cindy. Okay, so... We're going to the violin. Okay, we're gonna store this on the fourth floor. It's completely done. Complete it. Okay, we're gonna exit. Nice. Let's go for a vehicle. Slagan. Slagan, Miss Slagan. Miss Slagan. Okay. Let's go to the agency real quick. Let's be a minute. Let's see how much cash we have there. Michael Cargoba with somebody. Welcome back. Okay, we got 12 grand here. Let's grab it. It'll help the cause. Thank you. let's get out of here. Go there real quick. See if we have any money here. We got $1,800. Well, let's grab it.
Man, you want to watch some Arena Wars? Because not gonna lie, I'm craving that shit now.
You know, it's surprising that today I haven't seen any blue dots. Normally you see blue dots, and today I haven't seen any at all. Yeah, kind of odd. And I played earlier today, so yeah. All right. We got two of the same cars. Look at this. Two of the same cars. Let's do this one. Yeah, we don't want to buy it. We want to modify it. If I had the money, I would buy it. But I think I got this vehicle already. Okay, the paint job candy red. Candy girl. I remember there was a song called Candy Girl. Candy red. Performance. Engine tunes, level 2. Transmission, sports. Brake street. Okay, now we're gonna do body work. Hood, primary sports. Primary sports. What would that be? It's probably this one. No. No. Maybe that one? Yes, it is. Okay. Roll cage, secondary cage. Roll cage, secondary. Okay, trim, it says secondary trim. Trim. Secondary trim, whatever that is. The wheels, they should keep the wheels the way they are. They look very good. But, it's not my car. Oh, livery, let's see what livery looks like. This is Rammers, yeah. Sigh for sore eyes. Rammers. No rimmers. Oh my goodness. Okay, so that is crazy. The cooch. The cooch. Pizza this. That is funny, the cooch. The cooch. The life invaders. That is crazy, man. What's this one? Croix. It sounds like Rolex, right? Instead of Croix, Rolex is Croix. Okay. All right, so let's get back to the car, man. Wheel. Oh, they're going to change the wheels? Wow. They want tuna wheels? You got to be kidding me, man. They want dubbed. Dubbed? Oh, what a big mistake. What a big mistake, man. Well, it's their car. I guess I keep the other ones from the garage, right? That would be nice. You get all those parts and you keep saving them. Because every time somebody changes the wheels, that means you keep the other ones, right? You keep them in your inventory. Before you know, you got a garage full of tires, fenders, you know, hoods. Because they switch the hood, you take that hood off and you save it. Or you can sell it. But anyway, that's not the way the game works. All right, confirm. We just did 50,000. Okay. We're going to deliver it. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Look at the wheel. That looks terrible, man. This person got no taste. This car is called Tracks. Do I have this vehicle? I think I do. Okay, let's take it easy. We don't want to crash. It is a customer's car. A customer with bad taste.
the wheels that it had on, they were awesome. And you put this Dove stuff on. Dumb. It's the $2 million car, $2.5 was it? You took the wheels off, the wheels by themselves, they're probably like $5,000. Maybe more. No, probably $150,000. $5,000, no way. You buddy, trying to get me to crash into you, huh? Yeah, nobody died, so that you have a yeah, trying to get me to crash, right? Little trickery. Go ahead, you can keep going. Yeah, keep going. Are you going the same way I'm going? Okay, I see. He's happy. You didn't ask for his wheels back? I said, hey, where are my wheels at? The other ones. Yeah, the customer's hype. Yeah, nice. What a coincidence, we have two of the same vehicles. One in, that one was in gray and the other one was in, I think the other one's in green. Okay, so we got another 107,000. Let's call a vehicle so we can get back. Funky cat. Whoa, 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 whoa. What's up, pussycat? Pussycat, pussycat. I love you.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. This is my other Paragon. I have two Paragons.
It's on the way.
I think this is the, is it the green and white? I think it is. Oh, no, this is the orange and green. Yeah, this is awesome. I have one that's armor. I could put this one, I could make it armor approved too, but I already have one. So I have two. All right, there's some money at the nightclub. I'm going to go pick it up. It's about $100,000 there. I think these cars, the Paragons, are awesome car guys. So, and you can get them armor. They're not expensive. Now, once you get them to get them modified, yeah, it's gonna cost you a little bit of money. But it's an awesome vehicle. See? Beautiful car. The lines on it, you see the lines on it? Look at that. Very fast car. Oh, a lot of real sharp turns here.
I gotta get in the front of me, man. I'm out of here. Very fast car.
Sushi gave me some extra breath.
Woo-wee! Cindy, what's up? I'm back.
Hey there, boss.
Emerson, what's up, buddy?
Boss at main entrance.
Yeah, please don't give me no VIP, no listing, no nothing. Thank you. I just come in to pick up some money real quick, and I'm out. Guys, I'm trying to grab a cracker. Peanut butter crackers. They should sponsor my channel. As much as I always talk about them. Crackers crack you up. Now this is why I was saving the money. For this vehicle right here, 900,000. This is the one they got in the casino. This is the inner Winslow drop. This is the Enos Huntley. Look at the difference in price. This is $195,000. This is $900,000. I like this one. I'm going to grab this one. That's what I was saving that money for. And we're going to get it. Oh, they have the gray. Wow. Yeah, I think that would be the perfect color. This is gray, isn't it? I hope it's not black. Okay, send it to the arcade. Oh, no, I send it to the auto shop. Oh, man. Oh, no, that's right, I have enough room there. We call it a winter drop. Check the status. I'm gonna reach capacity. How many needed early? 7? Now we need 6. So yeah, I think it'll reach 2 million. I think it'll reach 2 million because look, it has 354 crates, right? Look. Out of 360. And he got 1.9 million. So that means that the other six crates, it'll probably be another 100,000. So that'll take it to 2 million. Awesome. Yeah. Okay, the car was delivered. Okay, we're gonna retire from being a CEO for the nightclub. Don't get raided. We're gonna get out of here. Turn the vehicle back. That's outside.
Let me work my magic.
The magic with the bottle. You're drinking, dude. You're drunk. He's a drunk. He's one of those dumb drunks.
Relax, boss. We got it all under control.
Those drunks that they drink until they fall on the ground. You know that's what I'm talking about? Right. They don't know how to drink. All right, let's call that vehicle we just purchased 5 minutes ago. It's called the Windsor Drop.
Why is it so hard?
It's the same one that's at the casino.
In the podium. When he arrives, let me know.
The Windsor Drop.
I'll get there as soon as I can.
I guess they call it Windsor Drop because it has a drop top. There it is. Is this gunmetal? Yo, dude, do you need more room? What's up, man? There's a yellow line there. Okay, the wheels look great. Yeah, let's drop that top. It's four doors. There you go. Drop top. Nice. Nice. It looks like a Maybach. That's what it looks like, a Maybach. Oh, yeah, it's powerful. Yeah, it looks like a Maybach. Oh yeah, oh yeah, you got power. Mm-hmm. Not bad handling either. It handles really, really well. Money in the arcade, ooh, a basket. Yeah, okay, I'm going the right way. I would see just a couple of dollars to the arcade. But once I do the engine in this car, upgrade the engine and upgrade the suspension and all that, it's gonna handle even better. That's it, unisex. Do your best. That's it. That's all you can do. You can't ask for more than that. Nice. It's a shame we can't take it to Benny's and make it into a lowrider. Maybe you have some new cars like that, make them lowriders. They like the old-fashioned cars. Do we have anything here? $5,000, $10,000? I'll take $2 if you have it. $5,000, okay. I'm joking for money, right? I need to install the underneath the lighting for the car. I need to do that. Okay, so we got $59,000. It should be that.
Oh, hey. All right. Bye.
Now the color of the car, it should have been a lighter color. I should have ordered in white. I should have. But it's two-tone. It's gray. Yeah, it's gray and black. I thought it was dark gray and light gray, or two tones of gray. The interior does not match. Well, black goes with anything. That's what they say. The dark colors, brown and black and gray, they go, they're like universal colors. White, that's why you have shoes. Shoes come in, what's over here? Shoes come in brown, black, white. It's like belts. When you buy a belt, they come in brown, black, white. Those are like universal colors. They go with anything. Pretty good. It's powerful. You gotta test everything, you know? Okay, this is your new home right here. That's it. Let's see what it looks like in the light. Black and it's like a bluish gray. I thought it was gonna be like a dark color gray, and it's not. I'm really disappointed on the dark color. I thought it was like a gunmetal black, but this is black. It's a Maybach. That's what it really supposed to be, a Maybach. Don't tell me this has livery. Oh, I knew it didn't. So I was wondering. All right, so the lights, neon kit, layout. Wow, that's $28,000 right there. Color. We don't know what color because. Let me check their car. I don't know. I'm not happy with this color at all. Another dark color. That's it. Okay, so no. 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 That looks similar, but it's not the same. Black steel. See, that looks better than the black that it is. That's what I thought it was, black steel with the bluish gray. A sandy brown. They have colors in the shop that you can't. That at least matches the interior. It's not a bad color. Looks like a little greenish there, green. But no, I think this color would do some justice. Nah. That one is maple brown, felsa brown, creek brown, bison brown, chocolate brown. So we don't want to go with chocolate because it's too dark. A maple, too dark. I think it would have to be this one. It would have to be that one. Now, secondary color, we can change that also. See, it's the same color. Instead of two tone, just do one tone. Yeah. I'd rather have it all in one color. That two tone. That's it. Okay, we still got. No, we could do the chameleon. Nah. No. The roof, it could be a different color too. Look. You could change the top drop. Same color. That's it. It doesn't have a lot of options, like bumpers and stuff like that, spoilers, skirts. It doesn't have a lot of options. It's a luxury car. Okay, how much are the lights? Headlights. Okay, we gotta go. So we got $2,000. Enough for gas. We got enough money for gas, guys. There you go. Ah, it had to be nighttime. Come on, man. It had to be nighttime. Now, the color underneath? Nope. No. I think I paid like $19. It matches the car, but the headlights, look at the headlights. I want to take it to the Vinewood because the lighting over there is awesome. I want to see how it looks really, really in the light. Oops. Scusa me. This is not complete or finished because I want to do more modifications on it, like the engine, the brakes, and whatever. But I just want to see how it looks like in a well-lit place. There it is. I like it. Nice. How you like that color, guys? Look at that. Chocolate. It looks like chocolate, right? Like, what do you call it? Milk chocolate. It looks good. Nice. Matches the interior. The other colors did not match the interior. Nah, look, everything matches. Now, the only thing that don't match is that part in the back. You see that orange? Which I don't know why that didn't change in color. That should have changed in color also. Because that does not match any part of the car. It does not match any part of the car. The wheels are great. The front grille, the bumper, the lights. Everything looks excellent, man. Look at it. It's a Maybach. Just like a Maybach. You got a little insignia in the front. Yeah. You sit in the back? No, I wanted to sit in the back, man. Let's see what the inside looks like. There you go. See that orange part in the back? That don't belong in this car. Belongs in that one over there, that orange one. That Mustang. So yeah. Nice, but it matches. Everything matches except that part back there. Can't do anything about that. So then we need one more car in here, and this will be fully loaded. It will be... Yeah, one more car. That's all you need here. See the orange part? Oh man. That don't belong there. That should have changed with the color of the top. You know how we did the top? It should have changed with the color of the top. Nice. That'd be a nice ride to have. But you know, now that I'm looking at it, you see the dashboard? How it has that orange plate and it looks like wood. If you look at it this way, it matches. Yeah, look. The front dashboard. You see the wood grain? Yes, the wood grain. So, hey, you can say it matches. Okay. All right, we just got to overlook that. But it does match if you look at it. Yeah, that came out beautiful, right, guys? Imagine this car unisex, huh? Cruising around downtown with Victoria. You have a car full of chicks. Vampire, what's up, buddy? Excuse me.
This is way too messy. Sheesh, whatever.
Running. Somebody gonna pick her up. It's too heavy. No, I'm kidding. In black, it didn't show all the features. With the light colors, you can see the features on the lines on the fender. Everything. You can see everything nice and clean. There you go, one color. But see, like, that don't even look like it's a drop top. It looks like it's just one, you know, the top doesn't drop. It looks just, the top is just, you know, fixed. It looks like it's metal. It doesn't shine because it's not. But it's cool. Nice. Okay, so I just keep buying them and keep modifying them and then putting them in the shop. Faruco. Fugado. Oh my goodness, excuse me, guys. Nice. Well, I'm down to $2,001, guys. Oh, look, they brought more cars in. Oh, look at this one. The whole back opens up. Look at that. That's 2,300,000. That is crazy. You know, it's a shame that it doesn't tell you the name of the car. It tells you can purchase it, but it doesn't say the name of the car. It doesn't say it to you, but if it's out on the floor, like here, I can tell you the name of the car by pressing down on the controller. This is the GTI, the Grotti Italy GTO, right? And this one,
is the Progen Italy GTB. So it's Italy GTO, but this is by Progen, and the other one is by, this one is by who? By Gratti. Gratti, hey, it's Italian. That over there is Progen. But it's the car Italy GTV, and this one is GTO. This is GTO. This is more like a supercar. They're both supercars. That one came out really nice, too. When I get money, I'll keep continuing customizing it. It's not completed yet. This is completed. And this is completed. And this is completed. All of those over there are completed. And this one, I was going to put... This one. Put speakers back here on that panel. You see that brown panel? Because the gray one, I put the speakers, you see? So it makes it look a little bit cooler. They both got alligator. The interior is alligator. This is a gray alligator, and this is a brown, chocolate brown alligator. See it? And they are both, all of these on this side are lowriders. Well, except the one we just got. The top drop. Enos, what is it? Enos Windsor drop. You know, traction is not that well. Braking the same, acceleration the same, and it's a luxury car. It's not a race car. Four passengers. Then we have our Dunk-a-Dunk, which I want to make a couple of more. I want to make a couple of Dunks more in different colors. That looks awesome. All right, my friends. So thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for hanging out, man. I appreciate it, man. I'll see you guys tomorrow. You guys stay safe. Have a good night. Thank you, Unisex. Everyone else that stopped by. Tori, take it easy, my friend. Vampire Life and everyone else. You have a good night. Peace, my friends. Good night.